Hey, what's up, guys? Camp Rushy here. Welcome to 100 Man Hunger Games. I'm here with Grazer and Dolphin to the sun.
Joe. All right, let's go. Woohoo! I'm following you,
collect
buddy.
The mushrooms.
Okay.
So what is this, Grazer?
I have no idea what this is. Please explain. Not a clue. Why am I collecting mushrooms?
Take a left. Don't go straight to the sun. We gotta stay in the swamp.
All right.
So what this is
Dude, that's the desert over to the left.
Oh, no, it's not, dude.
Yeah, the right is
I'm with Grazer. Oh, maybe. Maybe you went the opposite way of the sun. I don't know, bro.
I'm looking at the sun right now.
We're almost in a Route 4. So this is Hunger Games without chess. So you collect things as you would in a UHC or survival aspect. And that's how it goes. And there's kits and stuff. Grazer, what kit are you using, buddy?
Oh, I forgot to choose one.
You did get a random one. We can check that later, I guess.
Okay.
Let's go into the Route 4, though. And then Ryan's just going to have to hopefully find us after.
All right, perfect. So there's 87 people left already. Don't know how that happened, but okay.
Yeah, Ryan, we're going negative Z, and we're at negative 30, negative 120.
Wait, you went the opposite way of the sun.
No, we did. We went to the sun, then took a left.
So it's like UHC Hunger Games is what this is.
Yeah, it's like UHC Hunger Games. And there's feasts and stuff. Honestly, I've had some of my best Minecraft moments on this game type.
Dude, you say that with every game type in the world, bro.
I was not just going to say, I've heard that saying like probably 18 times.
Yeah, that's because we've had 18. These games are really hard to get good recordings onto. Grazer, we got to run. We're surrounded by two people. We should leave, buddy.
Yeah, 20 seconds left. Let's get out of here.
Let's roll. Follow
Where
me.
Where are you guys? What are your coords?
We're going minus 20 and minus 210. We're going in the desert right here. I'm going to go quickly prepare a sword real quick so that I can defend myself.
Yeah, me too. You create the tool bench.
Good.
Alright, we got a guy right here, dude.
Watch out.
You have a sword?
He doesn't
see us.
I'm making it. Got a sword.
Okay, making mine now.
I don't see where he went.
Got a sword. He left.
Okay.
Ryan, we're at a stationary place. Negative 20, negative 250.
Negative 20. Negative 250?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We need to get geared up. That's what we need to do.
I know.
Food. I didn't see any food other than like these mushrooms. And these are going to be used to heal us, right? They don't provide hunger.
They do provide hunger, so if
they
necessary.
They fill up your health first, and then they fill up your hunger.
Yeah, and the hunger saturation's bad, so it'd be better to get more food. But
okay.
So just,
Found a cave. Speaking of caves, holy smokes.
Nice find.
Jeez
we'll
Louise.
We'll wait for the dolphin, and then we'll roll out.
Hey, what are your cords again?
Negative 20, negative 250.
You guys went the exact opposite way I went.
Hey, buddy, we went to the sun. Those were the instructions.
I was at the sun. I ran to the sun. You guys, I don't know where the heck you guys went, but it was not the sun. I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, dude, we're at a ravine cave type of thing, Ryan. We're waiting for you on the outskirts.
So when you woke up this morning, were you thinking of this exact cave right here, Russia?
Yeah, dude. Exactly this cave.
Man. Well, guy.
Where is he?
Right here.
Okay, back up. Do the switcheroo if you need to. He has soups. Run. He has soups. Run.
Got him.
You killed him?
Yeah.
Oh, baby, dude. All right. Well, you defied how that works. Oh, yeah. We should get our soups going, by the way.
I have a lot of soups from that guy. Don't you worry.
All right, well, I'm going to get my soups going.
Dude, it does give you insta health. Holy smokes.
I know, like, that's why I'm really surprised you killed that guy.
He was bad. That's why.
Yeah, he wasn't the best at the soup PvP. Jeez. Ryan, you almost here?
No, I'm trapped, dude.
Oh,
look what you guys did. You guys went not... You guys probably just took a left right out.
Wait, how are you trapped, dude?
All right, Grazer, let's go down. Hopefully Ryan can find us.
Perfect.
I have no food. I've got no wood.
All right. Well, Ryan, I think that this is gonna be the end of your season of 100 Man Hunger Games.
You guys ditched me, man. It sucks.
We went in the right place, bud.
I'm in a burning forest right now.
Oh, you're close to us, I think.
Dude, I'm fighting a lot of iron. Our iron spawns
increased. I'm at negative 10, negative 1, 200 right now.
Yeah, you're close, right
next to us, dude.
Is that your name? Hey, buddy.
Hey, what up, sheep? Here, dude, take some soup, man. Take a little back. I got
24 red and 26 brown.
Nice find. Grab some wood, then head down here and do the end of the shack.
Dude, yeah. I got so much soup from that guy we killed. That's what I like to see, bro.
That's good. Guys, we're just going to use our soup as a food source. I really think we have enough. And ravines are excellent for 100 man hungry games.
Oh, I see a lot of gold down there and everything. It's good to see.
Yeah, guys, good start. Now let's prepare. Always shift, by the way, Grazer. This is where my shifting habit started. I'll tell you that. It started on this server right here.
Okay. Yep. No pushing people down, by the way. That's a death fall right there.
So just as a time frame, Grazer, we have one full day and one full night, and then we have to be up basically halfway through the first night because we need to go get the feet.
Made it.
What'd you do?
I'm at the bottom.
He's right.
He jumped the water. What a goof.
It works one out of two times, according to UHC.
Okay, let's go down here. I'm not going to play this really carefully because it's not UHC. I don't need to worry about my hearts.
Well, you do if it takes full hearts.
Yeah.
Zombie chasing you, right?
Hey, want to take him out? Thanks.
Not down there yet. Just saw him from above.
Okay, I'm a bit above. I don't think I would die from this fall, though.
Oh, creeper right there. It's just
of course,
lurk
you can
soup bit.
Right away, Grazer.
That's right. I need an iron pick. That would be beneficial.
Yep, we're going to get our picks going here in a sec.
I almost have enough for full iron.
That's good. Yeah, we want to all be full iron and have a bit extra for.
So we should still be shifting, right?
Right in, bye, dude.
Sam, thanks. Yeah, shift as much as you can. Oh, jeez,
Ron. Got him.
We can jump right on him. All right. You showed him, buddy.
I showed him.
All right. Very nice start, gentlemen. We picked off a kill, as in Grazer picked off a kill when I told him to run. It worked.
Never listen to the president, everyone, if I've learned one thing.
Yeah, dude. I do have like 10 losses under my belt just today.
have you ever had as good of a start as this or no?
Yeah. But by the way,
they've all been this good, Grazer.
Oh, yeah, okay. Grazer, it's very tough to win these. I'll give you that, buddy.
Dude, with me here, we're winning. There's no other option.
Teams of three does very much help, though.
Teams of three, let them be, you know?
Teams of three, let them be. That's the catchphrase right there, gentlemen.
Well, I stole that with, like, leaves of three with poison ivy and stuff, but it works the same, so.
Yeah.
Dude,
I don't know what you said.
Care about what he's saying, Rusher. I noticed you didn't put a lot of emphasis into your response there.
28 players remaining. Congratulations. We're the top 28.
Really? That was quick. What the heck?
Don't worry, if there's about 15 or more people left for the feast, it's going to be a fun time.
How many people are usually left at this time? 28?
Yeah, I'm just looking all right so far.
28 exactly, usually. Yeah.
Shut up.
Within the first 5 minutes. So.
28 exactly. Shut your mouth.
Yeah, buddy.
Freaking Grazer.
You guys are a bunch of pals, that's for certain.
And dumb freaking questions. yeah.
I want to spawn torches in.
I want to crouch, but I really don't. Like,
wow, guys, I'm at a freaking Minecraft miracle right now.
What?
What happened?
The water is just stopping right in its place.
Or are you stopping?
Inception.
Interesting.
I don't know what's going on, man, but it's freaking me out.
I love you. So be careful. There's lots of kits too, Grazer. If anything unordinary happens, that's because you just got kitted.
What do you mean, kitted? What does that mean?
Like, right, there's like 30. Over 30 different kits, so.
What do you mean, unordinary, though?
There's lots of random stuff that people can do, like stomp on you and kill you.
I hate kits. Should just be vanilla.
Yeah, so do I, but I like 100-man Hunger Games.
Dude, why don't you just make your own server have it?
Yeah.
So we need diamonds, right?
No, I don't even know if diamonds... All the diamonds and stuff are at the, other place.
So they don't spawn normally?
Yeah, and we do want to get smelting our stuff as quick as possible because the compasses point towards nearest players, so we could be getting hunted as we speak.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I'm already full iron, if that helps.
Yeah. If you have over full iron, start smelting it. I'm coming back to home base.
No, like I have it on. I'm already full iron.
Oh, yeah, you're killing it then.
Okay.
I'm not even getting the gold because in, the soup PvP, I almost don't even deem it necessary. Because those extra two hearts, you can just regen them with a soup kit instantly.
Exactly. Just, you don't need them.
Yeah.
So can spiders be players as well? Can any mob be a player?
Yeah, but you can kind of tell, as you can see with Ryan. Not as bad. The chameleon kit used to be a very OP kit, but now it's been nerfed. It used to be pretty OP, but now you gotta hold an item on your inventory to be it.
Oh, okay.
So you can't go PvP with it.
Like, before you used to just, like, kill an animal and you were it.
Yeah.
And now it's
different. It's funny, though. I like it. Cracks me up. Top 20.
There we go. How do I see
there
that?
There we go. Yeah. Just in the chat.
Nice.
I got 31 iron. I'm gonna try and find my way back to you guys. And get some extra iron for buckets.
Oh, I heard how something.
Much? Be careful.
I don't know if I'm being hunted.
Are you up top?
No, I'm at the bottom. Where did you guys go? I'm gonna come back to you guys.
I'm like close to the bottom of the ravine.
I'm completely gone from the ravine. I lost that.
Okay. I think I heard something.
Oh, it's probably me sneezing. Having a little sneeze.
Me sneezing. Yeah, dude, I'm a little scared. I don't know where you guys are.
I think I'm
fine. I'm out of food.
Oh, I found a torch. Right, two creepers.
So how long do these things usually last?
25 minutes.
30 minutes, maybe.
Oh, okay.
We'll see, buddy. We'll see.
Alright, I don't think I heard anything. We should be good. 18 players left. So yeah, everyone at this point is full iron. How do you get bows?
Bows, again. Bows, there's kits.
You kill a spider.
Kill a spider, yeah, you know. But really, it's just get to this... where we'll empty our inventories, we'll head to the feast. So everyone, if you're not smelting yet, smelt. I know Graze is already done. But Ryan, start smelting.
That's one thing
with Ryan and I. We're always a little slow. If you don't win the feast, you don't win the game.
Okay,
we have to win that feast.
When does it come out?
It'll give us a 5-minute warning in the next 5 minutes here, probably.
Yeah,
well,
I
see
my
you
chat
guys.
Bigger.
I hope that's somebody.
Hello?
I see Child Dolphin, okay.
Okay, so you guys are close, so I'm a bit farther away. I've got a pretty good cave here. So you're absolutely sure that diamond spawns are not in effect?
I'm not absolutely sure.
Well, I went down
to
the bottom of the ravine caves, and I haven't seen one diamond.
Ever.
I haven't seen a diamond all day.
Yeah. So okay. Who knows? And always keep at least, like, you want to have... We're going to have our inventories full of soups and then other stuff. Except for the feast, actually. We want to have as much room for shift-clicking items in there as possible.
Hey, Braid, can you see my name now?
Yeah. Oh,
you can?
I don't know if I can now.
How?
I don't
okay.
See,
now?
I don't see
can you see it?
No, I don't see... Oh,
dude,
I see
you
something.
Were right about the saturation on these things. They're horrible.
Yeah, I know. That's our one weakness right now, is we're without the food. But we'll grab a lot of it at the feast. So we're making good time. We'll head up to the surface in about 2 minutes here, I think.
Okay.
And we want to go up as a team, because, again, there'll probably be other teams traversing the lands right now.
I'm going to
come
back to you guys.
Traversing the lands.
I think it's about time. I think it's about time we regroup.
Regroup, yeah. Take a peek for us, buddy.
Peek.
Take a peek.
What do you mean a peek?
Negative 80, negative 240 is where I'm at.
I see Dolphin.
Okay, then just go to him. I'm near him.
I don't see anyone else. I just see one name tag, and it's Dolphin.
Hey, how do you know it's me?
I'm down.
I don't even know if it's him. It might not. I might be about to die.
Please don't die.
Nah, I'll die.
I'll die, you know? I'll risk it. 16 players left, guys. The feast is going to warn us. Oh, I want to be up there when it warns us. Because if we have if we have our good position before they come, we're in.
Okay, yeah, it is Dolphin. Hey, this is a huge cave. Do these spawn by default in this game, or is this just a cave?
I'm going to interrupt you. Do you have lava buckets?
Dude,
get buckets to lava.
Dude, do not interrupt me like that ever again.
Do not interrupt the man himself, G-Razor. All right? My bad. All right, 5-minute warning. Get your iron. Let's roll.
Correct.
Get in the lap. We have 5 minutes. Negative 48. Negative
dude, I want an iron bucket and pick, bro. We need to get this stuff going.
Oh, I need an iron sword, actually.
Yeah, I already made that.
All right.
Is this usually where you would lose?
No. We usually lose within the first few seconds. But yeah, this is the other point in which you'll lose, is at this point.
Okay.
So we'll see.
So this is actually a better game that you've had today, then.
Yes, this is the second farthest we've made it today.
We made it to the feast one day.
And then
did you steal that freaking iron from
I
me?
Did.
Yes, scumbag.
Well, let's picture it without me. You guys were doing it without me before. Rusher would have died by that guy at the beginning.
Stop
had I not killed
my damn
him.
Iron,
yeah, guys, guys, climb. Let's roll.
I can't.
Let's roll. Let's get out of here.
We will lose this game if we don't win it to the feast, buddies.
Alright, I'm going.
Let's get out of here.
I don't have a lava bucket, though.
Get some freaking...
I have two lava buckets, don't worry.
I was only trying to freaking grab a get enough for a lava bucket.
Dude,
I
love you. Dolphin,
I
love
you. Let's roll. Woo-boo.
Yeah, dude, I got no food, though.
Can I just kill you right now, Rusher?
Please don't. You could. this is a very slow climb. Jeez.
I love it.
What is our coordinates? Oh, we're actually pretty close to the beast. Guys, get hyped.
That's why I'm not that worried.
Monkey Anal just said, the camping rusher, you're easy, mate.
We'll see. We just climbed up to nothing.
Just pick through, buddy. I see dirt right there.
Hey, guys, I didn't know chickens could swim.
Okay, I'm up.
Yeah, dude. It's pretty impressive.
I can't see a thing, but I'm up.
All right.
We gotta get out of here.
You can see even less. Just keep climbing, man. We're almost at the top.
Dude, I don't want to go to the top. I kind of just want to stay down here and chill. The
Dude,
top's
believe
right there.
Me, they will hunt us down harsh if we don't win this feast.
Okay.
Run, buddy, run. Let's go. Oh, there's a witch down there.
You gonna let me? There we go. All right.
Are you serious, Spencer? This is not the top. Let's roll.
All right. Where is it? Where is the course?
-48, -38.
Okay, so -40, it's this way, and -30, it's this way.
I need wood to make freaking bowls.
Here, are you the sheep?
No.
Ryan, where are you?
I'm myself, dude.
Yeah, come on, dude. Here, take the wood. Let's go.
Okay, so it's this way.
Yeah, we have 3 minutes.
Go on without me.
Wait. We should probably stick together here.
Yeah, graze our cup. Yeah, Ryan, you're just gonna have to meet us there.
Wait, what's him? What's he doing?
He's making soups. He'll be a little bit after us, but we have to, dude.
Okay.
Get ready to fight. Load your inventory with your stuff.
I only have a sword. That's it.
Soups, though.
Oh, yeah, I've got those. That's right.
You're loaded with as many soups as you can?
Yeah.
Okay, sky base up there.
Someone made a sky base? Unbelievable.
My chunks aren't loading, so I'll follow you.
Oh.
Hey, where'd you guys head to? Just through the roof forest?
Yeah, we're at the -40, and it's this way. Right, actually, where the sky base is. Watch out, dude. You're getting killed by a zombie, bro.
Oh, my freaking soups are glitched. Oh, that's Dolphin. Right to your right, buddy. Here, give me a sec, guys.
It's right here.
You see it?
Yeah, I'm about where it's at. There's loot here. Someone dropped stuff.
Okay, be careful. I'd stay... Let's surround it with lava.
Okay, go for it. Yeah, I see somebody up there. Oh, he's flying. Yeah. Is that a spec?
There's a glitch where if they're stand still like that, they're like not in the game.
Oh, okay.
Some weird glitch. I don't know what it is.
So, -48, -57.
Whoa! I just got TP'd up here. I'm stuck.
What?
Where?
He just TP'd an Endermage. I'm gonna die. What?
You died.
I'm gone.
I did too. Dude. What?
The heck?
Wait, I survived.
You're alive, dude.
I survived.
Soup up.
What happened? Yeah. Why are we getting teleported up there?
But I live. Oh yeah, cause you're invisible for 5 seconds after they TP.
Rusher, that's it. No video for you, buddy.
That's it. Good video, guys. Holy God, that guy sucks. Son of a gun. Good luck, guys.
I'm killing people, Dolphin. Should I stay at the feast? Yeah, we should probably stay at the feast.
Stay at the feast, yeah.
He killed me, too.
Oh, you died, too?
Yeah, he got...
You're kidding.
Up to you, Graves.
No, he got me, dude. Endermage is OP.
You can't do anything about that.
Wow, interesting.
Alright, Grazer. You got it, buddy.
Okay.
Time to pull home the gold for you.
Yeah, people are having a good time, you know? I'm killing.
Are you fighting?
Yeah, I'm fighting.
How many irons are there?
Like a lot. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of people here.
Well, you killed two people with one sword, so that's...
Yeah, dude, just remember, right when the loot spawns, get potions in your inventory, get all the good stuff, and start fighting. You gotta get the good stuff, though, from the chest. Try and, like, diverge from the action and then go get some stuff.
Yeah, there's a lot of action going on here.
I can't give you any advice, but I'll be listening.
Okay.
Actually, do you know what game that was, Ryan, or no?
No. H3, maybe?
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, I'm not sure what to do now. Did I grab the food? No, I got more.
Well, you gotta kill the people, Grazer. That's what you gotta do.
Yeah, it's hard, though. They
did the beast spawn?
Yeah, I did, but this guy's got a lot of stuff. Oh, jeez.
Loot the feast, dude. That's where all the stuff is.
Dude.
Loot the feast. Smack on those potions right away.
Okay. I don't know if he's not chasing me anymore. Okay. I don't think I got much stuff from the feast. I wasn't really paying attention to it. I was kind of killing people.
Is it looted already?
I think it might be, yeah.
Alright. Well,
how many people are left?
You can look in the chat. It'll see the recent death.
Lots of soup over here.
You're probably top 7 or so.
Oh, people fighting over here! So I like to
see. Good luck, man. Crush them.
I don't like soup. Soup sucks.
Hey, soup's pretty good, dude.
Come here, buddy.
A nice tomato soup is always nice.
Oh, dude, some chicken noodle soup? I could hit that right now.
Come here, buddy. Soup PvP. What a
nice
joke.
Nice kill, Grazer. Dodge that bow. Nice.
Okay.
Yeah. Watch out, dude. Watch out for the lava bucket.
Yeah. Okay, I just slowness myself. Interesting. I didn't.
All right.
That too.
Okay.
Wow, you're doing good.
Keep running, man.
Heads up for that Ender Mage up
there. I'm on a slowness potion, bro. This is stupid.
Catch up to him.
Okay, they're all trying to loot the things. Oh, they're fighting each other now. Maybe I should probably get in on this while they fight each other. Here we go.
Yeah, man, nice. Nice attack there with the sword.
Thank you.
Oh, dude, watch your hearts. Watch your hearts.
Yeah, I know. I got you.
Yeah, dude, I'm spectating right now. No, I'm not.
This guy's trying to chase me.
No, that was a lie. I lied.
That was a lie.
Okay, he's chasing me. Means I gotta lead him into this guy. Here we go. Okay.
Yeah, dude, nice.
Interesting fight.
We're just going off your words. It's kind of hard to commentate on something we don't know what's going on.
Oh, you can't spectate?
No, we're not spectating. We're just
talking, dude.
Trying to kill Pablo the sixth here.
Pablo, dude, he's got some pretty good iron armor.
Is that my boy Pop?
He does have pretty good iron armor.
Pablo, where you at, man? Where you at?
He's got the good armor. Grace is trying to kill him with his iron sword.
How'd you know?
I don't know.
So you are specking.
No.
Yeah.
No,
we're not specking.
We're not specking.
Oh, he just left. Did he just leave?
He left.
He just disappeared.
He just disappeared. I think he got Ender Mage, dude.
Interesting. Okay.
Dude, that guy picked us off bad, Ryan.
How did Rusher die, but I didn't die? That was funny.
I know.
Oh, because you have 5 seconds of invincibility after he TPs you up there. Yeah. So after that 5 seconds, Brayden was hit the ground after the 5 seconds. You just fell straight down.
Did you guys get TP'd into a hole or just
right
in the air?
I got TP'd and then I broke a block underneath me. And I died because the 5 seconds was up like a second before I hit the ground, so.
Damn.
Wait, this guy got me with a lava bucket. I'm going to die, guys.
No, Grazer, you got
it,
man.
Don't do it.
I think I want to die today, guys.
No, Grazer. Yeah.
I'm going to die.
No, Grazer.
I would die. That'd be funny.
I would do it. I would, honestly, okay.
Okay.
Okay, well, yeah, I'm just going to take my life here. Real quick.
Oh, he almost got me there. I gotta lead him into someone else is what I gotta do. He's
got
an enchanted
soup.
Yeah, I don't have those soups in my hotbar right now, though. I used them all. Okay, there's a guy at spawn I'm gonna lead him into. Here we go. Are these guys teamed?
Yeah, man. They're teamed, I think. You gotta kill them both.
Yeah, dude. That guy's username's pretty funny, hey?
Okay, I'm eating up.
Eat up, dude. You got a big fight ahead of you. Two guys, full iron?
No, it's just one guy.
Oh,
he's still after me, too.
Oh,
I'm dead. No, no, he almost got me. He almost got me.
You just gotta die, man.
Dude, is his username PooAttacker12?
No, it's Monkey Anal.
Well, that's the guy that was beaking me at the start.
Oh, yeah?
Heads up, he's a donator.
Okay.
You're in trouble.
Hey, Rusher, you suck, mate.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Oh, dude, he's going for someone else. I've got to load up these soups.
It's a nether game, dude.
Dude, I just work here, buddy.
Great nether.
Here we go.
This game would suck. Oh, never mind.
Graves, are you in the final fight right now?
No, not at all.
How many people are left?
I have no idea. It says you're in this game, though.
You should probably check, though.
It says I'm in that game. Hey, I'm dead.
He's still chasing me. We might be the final battle.
Turn around and kill him.
But if it is the final battle, there's no way. He's got a sharpness sword, bro.
Dude, if you're a better PvPer than me, you could kill him. And you are, because you won in that PvP tournament. Razor?
Okay, he's trying to level. Got him! Nice!
You killed him?
Yeah, I killed him.
Woo! I told you, dude. I told you could do it.
I felt like I was there.
Okay.
Right, how many players are remaining?
That was a nice battle. Thanks a lot, guy.
How many players?
We got... I have no idea. How do I check? Five.
It's in the chat.
5 people left, bro.
Oh, dude.
Is the border not going to close in? Do I actually have to go look for these people?
You got
to
go peeking around, bud.
Ugh.
Well, use your compass.
Oh, yeah. Compass. Okay. This should help. I've got so many soups. Do you like the fact that I'm still in here, guys, and you guys are dead?
Shut up.
No, I think that's really convenient. This is your second try today, and hey, you're getting a solid vid out of this, buddy. But Ryan and I have tried about 12 times, and we'll flush this one down the drain, I think. That's how I feel right now.
Oh, I see somebody. Here we go.
I have an equal chance against that guy, too, you know?
Yeah.
He endermaged me up there. Oh, my death.
Where's this guy going? He just disappears, dude. Weird stuff is happening.
I don't know, man.
Okay, I got the enchant table.
I just work here, bud.
All I wanted was the enchant table. Now I can get out of here and enchant.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Care, bro. Care. Looking for people so that when I take off my armor, I'm not dead. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, dude, I know that.
Cut. Good thing you know it.
Well, see ya.
Bye bye.
Oh, wait, we're still recording. I guess it's time for us to tell a story. Hey?
Yeah, it's just enchanting. Okay, I can get rid of this now.
You know what? I'll hop on the queue.
Probably should have enchanted my bow. Now I gotta look for people. Let's get that compass going.
Maybe at my friend Brayden's house rollerblading right now, but nope.
Yeah. But instead, Grazer 10's getting a solid bid right now.
Yes.
Why not?
Why not?
He jumped on for about 30 minutes.
Yeah, this guy's like, well, you know what? This is my second game on here. Might as well win.
That was hard for him. Man, at least we got a fair shot, though, fighting against that guy who killed us, right?
Exactly. Like, we didn't even see him. He just TP'd us up there. We died.
He trapped me in a little hole. I was trying to dig my way out, and then, down I went.
Dead.
I think I liked that game, and I think I'm going to feature it on my channel.
That's going to be my featuring video, I'll tell you
Yeah, all day, every day. Why the hell not, right?
Dude, I can't find anyone. I think we're just going to have to give up. So thank you, everyone, for watching. We'll see you all again next time. Bye-bye.
Are you serious?
No, I'm just kidding.
That would be funny, dude.
We're just going to give up. All
right,
later.
And now my compass is all wrecked. Oh, I got someone. We got a location.
Really?
Yeah, we got a suspect.
Really, bud?
Yeah.
Mess his face up, make him beautiful.
Yeah, dude. Why don't you make this guy cry?
Hey, come here, Rusher. Give me a kiss.
I can't. I'm dead.
This guy doesn't know how to do soup PvP. I just killed him.
All right. I think I'm going to be going on to the MC PvP forums and complaining about this Endermage kit. I think it's a hunk of crap. I guess it was a good game, if we ignore that one part. So hell, I'll edit it out and then slap on an outro and throw it on the channel. I think that's a plan right there.
I see him. He's right down there.
Yes! Dude, whip out your diamond sword.
Nah, he's down there. I gotta dig to him.
Yeah, I'll refill the wood shop right now. That's what I'll do. Yes, drop. I see you. Who do you like more?
Between him.
Yeah. I'm still thinking of that.
Got him! I killed him!
That's it, you won!
Two players left! Oh, I found him! I found the culprit! He's right next to water if he jumps down.
Does he have iron?
Yeah.
Ooh, are you trying to light TNT on you?
Graze was rolling out the cocky beaks.
That's what
Oh, he knocked me off, but I fell in water. Fell in water.
Dude,
this is going to be the longest game in history. How do you feel about that one, Rusher?
I'm not a part of it.
In
That's how I feel.
History.
Come on, bro. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, you are wasting everyone's time. This game could have been over with hours ago. Wait, what? Oh, here we go. What's going on? Deathmatch. Here we go.
Oh.
What about deathmatch? Oh, it's a new thing they added. I forgot to mention. How many people are there, Grazer?
He's blocking up.
Is it just him?
It's just him, me and him. Where did he go?
Isn't it a deathmatch? Pretty
sure. Oh, he's down at the bottom again.
This guy's just a time.
Alright, this is it. Final battle.
Give him a shout out. He's been a good competitor.
Did I get him?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he enderpearled. No, don't enderpearl. Got him! That's it.
Yeah!
I win.
Yeah! Woo! You mean we win, because we're on a team. Yeah.
Congratulations on winning a game, Grazer MC. Got a cake in there.
Yep.
Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you guys all enjoyed. This will be edited a lot. And I will see you guys all again next time. Bye-bye, guys. See ya. Leave a rating if you enjoyed.
Why would you tell them that at the end? They've already watched the video. They know that it's been edited a lot.
Alright, go ahead and do the outro, Shrub.
Can I do it?
Yeah, go for it.
Yeah, okay.
Boom.